Hi guys, I'm India Adam.
I'm Sydney Blackburn.
And we are currently working on a senior directed project for an independent study. Basically what we're doing is just trying to make the outdoors more accessible for all ages. That is the heart of our project and the goal of what we're trying to do. Sydney and I both have a passion for the outdoors, so we thought this was like a perfect opportunity to really pursue that and go deeper. I really got into the outdoors through climbing. That's kind of my background. I've been a competitive climber for going on 7 years now, which is very exciting. And I'd say it was a lot of indoors, but once I turned about 14, 15, started to have a lot more like weekend trips outside, and then some bigger trips to Acadia or Indian Creek, where we did a lot more camping and backpacking and fully spending a week or so in the outdoors. And that's where I like really got into it, and this like appreciation of just being able to be outside.
I mean, my background in the outdoors is very different from hers. I've always just really liked being outside, and then when I actually started going on trips, I think my first ever trip was a backpacking trip for like 5 days, and after doing that I just kept wanting to go on them, like after the first one. And so I've done a lot of different trips. I've done some backpacking, I've done some like sea kayaking, I've lived on an uninhabited island with like just sheep, and so I have this, I just really love the outdoors and kind of all things nature. And like you said before, I think what I'm hoping to be able to achieve with this is to help other people enjoy the outdoors and give them resources, no matter who they are, because the outdoors is for everyone. It's everyone's space.
I think it's like often seen as super intimidating and really hard to get into, because you need a decent amount of knowledge just to like sustain yourself and be comfortable outdoors, because it can be a little scary. But I think it's not as intimidating as people really see it as, and so we're hoping that this is kind of like a welcoming area to get that information into the hands of people, to really like say, come enjoy this. Like Sydney said, it literally is for everyone, and it's something that hopefully everyone can experience at some point in their life and like kind of get into more. So we're super excited to do this project. I think the plan is to release a few videos we hope that you guys can follow along with, of different skills and tools that you might need, such as first aid, backcountry cooking, how to pack a backpacking pack, that's a mouthful, the 7 rules of leave no trace, and just some of the basics of being outside. And then we're also in the process of planning a trip. And you guys can follow us along. We'll do some vlogs about hiking the New Hampshire section of the Appalachian Trail. We're not gonna hike the whole section, New Hampshire section of the AT. We're gonna do about 50-ish miles across 4 days. But we're gonna take you along, and hopefully you can kind of just see how we have fun and interact with outdoors.
You pretty much covered it.
We're excited.
Thanks for watching.
'Here alone with a fire in my bones and plans of a distant dream. A traveler at heart with an unknown path.